Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Mechanics. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on the BMW and we'll show you how to disconnect transmission lines. This will refer to many BMWs, not just 3 series, it will be 5, X3, X5, even earlier E46. So I've seen that design being used for quite a long time. So we're talking about that transmission lines. Okay, check it out right here. Those connectors. So let's turn the light on so we can see a little bit better. You can see that's a transmission cooler right here. You have two connectors and I'll show you guys how to disconnect those. It's important to have that connector in place. Okay, that's the tool that you'll be using to disconnect them. And I've seen people damaging those. Okay, if yours is missing, you might use some of those. Okay, quick disconnect tool. Or you can buy one of the rings, cut it in the middle, put it over the line and push it in. That way you can use it. Because I've seen people installing the pipes, the lines without the tool actually. So how you do that now? You will have to grab the line. Okay, we need to turn it left and right first to get it loose because there is an O-ring that gets stuck sometimes. Next, you have to grab the line, this line, push it towards the other one, compress them, and after that you need to push that tool all the way in until it's in. Okay, on this side I cannot hold it good, so we'll hold a screwdriver. And then you pull it out, guys. Okay, check it out. That's how you disconnect it, just like that. When you're ready to connect it, all you have to do, okay, you have to push it in. Now, when you push it in, okay, pull it back out to make sure that it doesn't come out. Also, let me show you quick right here. Okay, let me just find a small screwdriver. Okay, let me show you how the mechanism works quick. Okay, so you can see it yourself. I'm going to pop that thing open here for just a minute. Okay, inside you have 4 metal teeth holding. Okay, one here, one on top, so they're 90 degrees from each other. If those teeth are loose, your line will come off. That's why it's not recommended to use a screwdriver to pry those things out, and you have to use that BMW quick disconnect tool right here. I told you if it's missing, you can buy one, cut it in half just to use it one time, put it over the pipe like that, then the next procedure will be just to push it in place. Okay, let me just get it there now. Like that. Okay, it goes between the teeth there. Okay, like that. And after that, you can go ahead and use it. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you next time.